In my last video, I compared 9mm to 22LR for self-defense. But today, I'm challenging the CEO of Fierce Firearms to a long-range shooting competition. We put an apple at 600 yards in 15-mile-an-hour wind. If he can hit it in 3 shots, he wins. But if he loses, he has to give me that gun. John picks a Fierce Reaper in 300 PRC for this shot.
Jeez.
Just barely to the left. Okay, gotta hold more wind.
Shot 2.
Oh, barely off the top of it.
Shot 3.
Oh, good drill, that baby.
Yeah.
Woo! Shot number 3. Don't owe him a rifle.